Thanks for tuning into our videocast at KMBC.com. Chief Meteorologist Bryan Busby. Here in the First Alert Weather Center, still have a big area of high pressure on the other side of our storm that's moving off from the Great Lakes region. So for morning, we'll see 32 degrees. You're going to need a warm-up. So will the car. So will the kids. Lunchtime, breezy and blue as we have temperatures getting close to 50 degrees, but we stay below average for this time of year with a high only right at 60 or thereabouts. So keep that jacket handy. And then our changes will try to come in the guise of another storm system. That comes in toward the tail end of the weekend with another chance of some rain showers moving in by the first portion of Sunday. So 30 to 63 degrees downtown, 60 in the outlying areas. 69 for a high on Saturday with increasing clouds. Slight chance of a shower first portion of Sunday. I think it'll be out of here for Chiefs kickoff as well as for trick-or-treating that night. Monday and Tuesday, cool. Morning temps in the 40s. Afternoon highs only in the 50s. Wednesday, another shot at rain starting near freezing. Afternoon high of 53. And on Thursday, 43 in the morning. Afternoon high of 57. That's your videocast at KMBC.com.